name is Sunny. I'm an IT professional. I've been living in Bangalore for 12 years. I got married to my beautiful wife 4 years ago. And in all seriousness, we started looking for our dream house around a year back. We looked for a lot of properties and we were finally able to decide one. So we decided on this property and then came the fun part, the interiors. So there are numerous interior designers in the market. So it becomes difficult to choose whom do you rely on, who is the more economical one and who does a good job. So we did a lot of research.
We googled and then we got some of the names from our Sobha's group. So we saw 2-3 flats.
So we got feedback from a lot of people that they have done a good job. More importantly, the owners of the designer dwells are really friendly. They assisted the customers in their interiors. It became a lot easier for us to go ahead with designer dwells.
So designer dwells, we started this company a year back. We have completed close to 25 projects in Ecolife, in Sobha Dream Acre, and right now we are having projects in Prestige Lakeview as well. Mr. Sunny and his wife, they had contacted us. They came up with a idea that they wanted to have their house to be elegant, yet they don't want it to be too clumsy.
We finalized our house. We already had a few things in mind regarding our interior. We wanted our interior to be very minimalistic, modern, classy at the same time.
So coming to living room, so since we have a huge hall, so we wanted a partition between the living room and dining. So not to get it cluttered, we thought of putting a partition, sort of like it doesn't occupy the entire hall.
So living room is the first room when you enter a house, so we wanted it to be look the best part of the house.
Also, the main purpose of the partition was actually decoration.
She likes decorating the house, so
yeah. So
we wanted our TV unit to be modern, and also that since that's the first area right after entering the house, so we wanted it to be look minimalistic and modern.
And stone cladding is something I always wanted. So it looks nice.
We also wanted to have a mandir in our house, and we wanted to be movable so that if we wanted to move the mandir according to our directions or whatever. So for our master bedroom, we wanted our wardrobe doors to be sliding because we did not want them to be taking up too much of space.
Also, we wanted a wall like it should be textured wall, and what I call is the wall of memories where I can put all my pictures. Of the bedroom, my dressing unit. So I wanted it to have like too much of space where I can keep all my stuff.
We also wanted our home entertainment setup to be done in bedroom in such a way that if it is not in use, it wouldn't take up much space. So with our kids come guest bedroom, we always wanted to have a lot of storage.
For bathroom also, he made two cabinets for us. So for kitchen, what we wanted is that it should be vastu compliant. And when we actually came here, and like we wanted our stove to be put in a particular direction. And also for the storage, we thought like we'll go for loft for the entire kitchen. At the end, we went for an L-shaped one.
And our kitchen looks really nice and everyone appreciates it.
And the color is like this green color is what I always wanted.
The most difficult part for us is to understand the client and try to match up to their expectation, keeping the budget economical.
So finally we decided to go with designer dwells.
And it ended up being a very good choice.